lot of mourning. It's Halloween day. It was 41 degrees this morning. I was in here before daylight. I didn't see anything, nothing until about 8:30 when 5 does came out and I filmed those. Watched them for a while going back and forth. And then I happened to look and a buck was out. He was right up there next to the hill. Good looking buck. Ain't no monster, but still a decent buck. And I shot right up there, my Tarzan stand. And he ran after I hit him from there across this little creek and collapsed right here. Nice 6-pointer. Good size deer. And today I'm shooting a Marlin 375. That's what it is. If I get it to focus. There you go. They only made that gun for 3 years, from 1980 to 83. Good round. Kind of oddball, but nice. Nice rifle, real clean. That one there is a 1981 model. 375 Marlin. Good day. First deer of the season. Now I gotta get him out of here. Film at 11.